the Lord a new song, and his praise in the assembly of saints. Let Israel rejoice in their Maker. Let the children of Zion be joyful in their King. Let them praise his name with the dance. Let them sing praises to him with the timbrel and harp, for the Lord takes pleasure in his people. He will beautify the humble with salvation. Let the saints be joyful in glory. Let them sing aloud on their beds. Let the high praises of God be in their mouth, and a two-edged sword in their hand to execute vengeance on the nations and punishments on the people. You find their kings with chains and their nobles with fetters of iron. You execute on them the written judgment. Dishonor have all his saints. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, praise God in his sanctuary. Praise him in his mighty firmament. Praise him for his mighty acts. Praise him according to his excellent greatness. Praise him with the sound of the trumpet.